introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Keylor Navas starts in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Neymar starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And it's two strikers up front who look to provide the goal-scoring threat.
Enjoy the game.
Bruno Fernandes has it. Maguire. Lindelof now. Danilo Pereira. Di Maria now. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Lindelof. Here is Fred. I'm sure Lee, the video analysis will have identified Marcus Rashford as one of the main threats they've got to deal with.
Well, when I look at a player I'm playing against, the first thing I look at is how quick is he. And if he is quick, he's got pace. I have to play him a certain way. That's my first objective. Stop him getting the ball so he can use that pace.
Finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Underway once more. It's going to be interesting to see whether or not PSG can articulate an appropriate reply.
Anthony Martial.
Verratti. It's Kimpembe now. Danilo Pereira. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Anthony Martial. Bruno Fernandes. Good use of advantage in United's favour. And players waiting in the centre. And he cuts inside. Well, nothing productive, really. Neymar. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Manchester United throw in here. Nicely cut out. Nothing comes of it. Rashford. Alex Telles has it. Now with Rashford. Fred. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. driven in the corner. McTominay. It might be. That is a tackle and a half. Icardi. Marquinhos. Di Maria now. What a strong play here. Di Maria. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. No, he can't be here. On to Di Maria. Di Maria. Mauro Icardi here. And here's Danilo Pereira. At times they make passing look easy. Icardi. Bruno Fernandes. Can they take advantage? Mason Greenwood. Scott McTominay. Can he take advantage? In it goes! He's made the brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Here's the replay. How well has he done there? The defenders close in on him. They think they've got him. No chance. The ball's in the back of the net.
Let's have another view of that goal. It's going their way. 2-0.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 9, Anthony Martial.
Kurzawa. It's Kimpembe now. Neymar. Mbappe.
United certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession.
It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Danilo Pereira. A chance maybe from the wide position. In behind for him to chase. Just cleared away in the nick of time. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Lorenzi. Di Maria now. Lorenzi. Here's Mbappe. It should be. Physically strong and secure on the ball. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, here's the truth of the matter. Struggles galore for Neymar, and that's not something that we say all that openly.
Well, he's been a little bit safe today. He's not risked anything. That's not good enough. That's why they're behind in this game. Sometimes you've just got to take a little chance. Go for it.
And so the match is... And underway once more, Paris Saint-Germain left with a real mountain to climb in the second half. Mbappe. And now Danilo Pereira. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. spot on with that challenge. Important that he retains possession. Corner awarded to PSG. Over it comes. Comes to nothing in the end. He currently sets up for the counter attack, you know. Bruno Fernandes. No chance for him to get in behind Mendy. He failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Getting forward, no luck keeping possession. Scott McTominay. Alex Telles has it. He could pick out a teammate. Rashford plays it back. His opponent in the nick of time. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Now Verratti. Mbappe. Now Neymar. Now the attack fizzled out. Bruno Fernandes. The Red Devils have lost the ball. Half an hour remaining then. Mauro Icardi here. He was in the right place to intercept. Well, they have it again. Tidy ball, encouraging stuff from United. Bruno Fernandes. And a throw-in forthcoming. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Saka, Bruno Fernandes, now Pogba, shot to tip it. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Has it? Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. What an important piece of defending. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Bruno Fernandes. Mason Greenwood. Crossing possibilities. Anthony Martial. Now Pogba. They really look after the ball when they have it. Rashford. Verratti. It's with Paredes. Lorenzi. Been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Creating and scoring goals is the hardest thing to do in football. United have ticked all the boxes in that department for me. Lovely to watch. And look, the players have got smiles on their faces. We like that.
Might really be able to trouble them here. Neymar. Here's Icardi. And they know they need to stop him. Hence the Brazilians to shut them down. Cross it in here. Neymar. Great block. And there it is, the final whistle. It's a Manchester United victory. No fans will be happy about that, Lee.
Yeah, their two-goal advantage in the end was just reward for their good play today for me. Worthy winners.
Well, his performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Lee.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.
And so the